Newly inaugurated Argentine President Javier Milei warned of a sharp and painful economic shock to come for the country in his maiden speech on Sunday. The political newcomer, who rose to power advocating a shock to the system, said there was no alternative to fix Argentina's economy, with inflation heading towards 200%.